had a secret love that lived within the heart of me. All too soon, my secret love became impatient to be free. So I told a friendly star the way that dreamers often do, just how wonderful you are and why I'm so in love with you. Now I shouted from the highest hills, even told the golden daffodil, at last my heart's an open door, and my secret love's no secret anymore.